You like Chevys? Here's my 1970 Dodge Challenger RT, 440, original Sublime green car. I get her loaded up, and away I go.
Rainbow, and she's a lucky day.
Well, we made her home, got it at the garage, put the motor under wrapped. Not for sure what to make of it yet. No number on the front. There's a little tag here though. The number on the other side. Run that and see what's what. To me, that color isn't right. He says it's a matching number motor, but let's do some research. There she is, an older beauty. Hurts these seats. She's ball. Somebody's curtains or something. The grill's amazing. All the pieces. I'll go through everything as I unbox it. And there's the damage. Crunch. Crazy looking flares on it. He said somebody hit and run them, and then he parked it for since the late 70s. So, but the lines, as far as the quarter panel goes, I think we're gonna be all right. Do the quarter, even the trunk line seems to be decent. Didn't tweak anything, so didn't bust the taillight. Oh, don't know how, but it's still good. On this side, these flares are gross. 70s. That's not horrible. The hood's pretty sweet. Original Sublime green car. He said Richard Petty was winning all the races, so people were painting their cars blue. Whatever. There's the rest of the stuff in there. All boxed up. There's the dual snorkel. Alright, I'm going to keep digging and keep updating some vids here. Thanks for watching.